You can see behind me Macquarie Harbour here, and it may look calm right now, but it's a world of difference not very far away on the coastline. You can even hear from where I am, you can hear the waves crashing onto the shore there, and those are the conditions that are really hampering the efforts to save these whales. And unfortunately, the latest update from authorities is that around half of them have already died, and it certainly seems like it's an uphill battle to save as many as they can.